Okay, this is an interesting sum on area of triangle and area of parallelogram. Now, in this sum, we are given, provided with a figure of a parallelogram PQRS, and the diagonal is PR, and this triangle SPR is divided into three other triangles where ST is equal to TV is equal to VR. Now, what we need to find out is the ratio of the area of triangle SPT to the area of the parallelogram PQRS. Now, to solve this sum, we start in this way. We take the height of the parallelogram as h and the base of the parallelogram as r. According to the formula, we know area of a parallelogram is base into height. So area of this parallelogram is bh, square units. Now area of the triangle SPT is equal to half into base into height. So here I am getting half into h into ST. We don't know ST. Now to find out ST, we proceed in this way. It is given that ST is equal to TV is equal to VR, which I have already marked in the figure. ST is equal to TV is equal to VR. Therefore, ST is one-third of SR or one-third of B. It is one-third of the base. Now, according to the formula, again I am getting area of the triangle SPT is equal to half into H, and in place of base, I write one-third B. That is, I am getting, multiplying all of them, I am getting one-sixth BH. Area of the triangle, we find out the ratio. So area of the triangle SPT is to area of the parallelogram PQRS gives me, from here I am getting 1/6 BH, and earlier we have found that area of parallelogram is BH. Now we cancel out BH and BH from both sides. So we get 1/6 is to 1. So, if we multiply it by 6, we get 1 is to 6. Thus, the answer is ratio of the area of triangle SPT to area of parallelogram PQRS is 1 is to 6.